was given her sentence, she bowed her head and cried into her hands. Her son, Hakeem Hussein, was only 7 years old.